Hey everyone, my name is Judy from Happy Holistics, and today we're going to be talking about how to use up soap strands.
I make my own soap, so that means that when I pour my soap and the last little bits just aren't enough to create a full bar, I end up with a lot of these little guys. I also end up with a lot of end pieces that get cut off so that customers can get pretty rectangles.
Now I get it, I am my own special kind of crazy, and I know that not a lot of people make their own soaps. However, this video can still be useful to you if you use bar soaps and you get all the way to the end and those little tiny pieces either get tossed out or washed down the drain. So here are several ways that you could actually put those pieces to good use.
Number one, Frankenstein those mofos. Basically, you collect scraps, wet them, and attempt to squeeze them together and morph them into a usable lump. This is what it looks like the day after when I used end pieces, and eventually it'll look like one piece of soap. If you've ever tried this before, you would know that it takes a little bit of effort and a hell of a lot of patience to get it to stay this way without falling apart. But if you're as ghetto as I am, you can make it work with any shapes. Since it's not the easiest method to work with, let's move on. As you can see here, if they're weirdly shaped, it's much harder to glue them together. So, toss them into a muslin bag, wet, and use it like normal soap. This allows you to use the tiniest pieces and the abnormally shaped pieces without the hassle and effort of waiting for the universe to Frankensoap those guys together. As you can see, I do get a pretty decent lather, and it kind of acts as its own washcloth. You can cook your leftovers in water to create liquid soap, which I use in my laundry. If you have bigger, chunkier pieces, you may want to run them through a grater first or toss them into the food processor. Collect enough scraps to equal about one bar of soap. You can adjust the amount depending on how concentrated you want the liquid to be. Add 1.5 liters of water and heat it over stovetop. I bring it to an almost boil, turn off the heat, then let it sit till cooled. This recipe is from one of the Ecoholic books by Adria Vassil. I store mine in an old laundry detergent container, and this is the consistency of it after sitting around for a couple of weeks.
Those are just some of the ways that I repurpose these little tiny soap scraps. I want to know in the comments below what you do with your scraps. Do you toss them? Do you do something entirely different with them? I want to know. If you found this video helpful, please remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel so you never miss a single episode. See you next week!